Since running Sky ATP requires a subscription license, the first step toward using Sky ATP is to obtain a license for your SRX device. This license is available as either a free, a basic, or a premium license. There are differences in the level of prevention offered by the various license levels. Note that licenses for physical SRX devices need not be installed on the device. Licenses for vSRX must be installed via CLI. This process is not shown in the video. For details regarding these differences, go to the URL listed in the description. In this video, we will demonstrate setting up a premium license. To obtain a premium license, contact your local Juniper sales office or account team and place the order. Note that there may be up to a 2 business day turnaround delay for obtaining the license. For this reason, this step should be completed as early as possible in the enrollment process. Once the order is completed, an activation code is emailed to you. For the purposes of this video, we will assume that the order has been processed and the email with the activation code has been received. Find the serial number for your SRX device. This can be found by entering the command Show Chassis Hardware on the Juno CLI while in operational mode. In a web browser, log in to the Juniper Agile licensing portal at www.juniper.net/generate_license. You will need a valid Juniper Networks Customer Support Center account to log in at that site. The licensing portal shows all of your licenses, their sales order numbers, creation dates, expiration dates, and activation codes. For service provider accounts, you can also see the names of the customers at which licenses are deployed. To activate your Sky ATP subscription, simply enter your activation code and click the Activate button. For detailed configuration instructions, use the link in the description to view specific documentation.